players are after high stakes, but they'll have to avoid the whammy as they play the most exciting game of their lives. From Television City in Hollywood, it's time to press your luck. And now here's your host, the star of Press Your Luck, Peter Tamarkin.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, Rod. And hi, everybody. Welcome to Press Your Luck one more time. And we got three players who are going to be pressing some serious luck. And let's meet them right now and find out who they are, starting with our returning champion, Reva Milne. Hi, Reva.
Hello, Peter.
Good to see you. You have $24,828. That's a lot of marbles, Reva.
Where do you... Indeed, it is, Peter.
What are you going to do with all that money?
Well, we've had lots of good advice. We're going to wait. We're going to wait a little while until we recover.
And let it mature a bit. I think it's a good idea, Reva. Maybe you'll add to it today.
Absolutely.
All right, well, let's meet the two challengers and find out what they have to say. First is Brad Pinkham.
Hi, Peter.
All right.
Pretty good. How are you doing?
Brad, what line of business are you in?
I work for a catering service here in Los Angeles.
Now, I understand you take a vacation each year. What is this about?
I try to travel at least once a year, try to go out of the country. So that was one of the reasons I wanted to become a contestant. Hopefully, I could win one and not have to pay for it this year.
Sneaky, Brad. Well. But not a bad idea. Good luck to you.
Thank you, Peter.
All right. And our third player is Adoris Murray. Is it Adoris?
Yes, Adoris. Hi,
Peter. Now, Adoris, it says here... It says that you are a grandmother.
Yes.
A roller skating grandmother.
Yes, I enjoy roller skating and I am a grandmother.
You look more than 22 years old.
Oh, thank you.
A grandmother. Well, you look terrific.
Thank you.
And you're going to hear to make a lot of money.
A whole bunch of money.
All right. Now, everybody's got the same attitude. Let's do it.
All right.
Reva's got no whammies, but big bucks. All right, let's see what that does for you.
My
Reva
grandson.
Was lucky for you last time. You know how this goes. I have four questions. You give me a buzzing answer. You get three spins, a multiple choice answer, one spin, and there's all kinds of goodies on that board. So here we go with the first question. According to Shape Magazine, what week of any diet is known as Quitter's Week? Reva.
The second week.
Second. Is the correct answer the second week, the third week, or the fourth week? What do you think, Brad?
I agree. I think it's the second week.
All right. And what do you think, Adoris?
I'll say the third week, Peter.
Well, Quitter's Week of a diet is that third week. Adoris gets a spin. I don't like quitting, so I just never start him. You know, I think that's a smarter way to go about it. Here we go with the second question. His name is Don Herbert. He won awards on TV for almost 15 years by shedding light on the mysteries of science, and he became famous by another name. What is it, Reva?
Mr. Wizard.
Is the correct answer Mr. Wizard, Dr. Science, or Scientist Don? Brad?
Could you repeat those
the answers? Mr. Wizard, Dr. Science, or Scientist Don?
The Brad. First one, Mr. Wizard.
Mr. Wizard, says Brad. What do you think, Adoris?
Mr. Wizard.
Of course, Don Herbert is Mr. Wizard. Reva gets three. Brad gets a spin. And Adoris goes to two. Third question. He's still on the air on cable, I think, isn't he? Yeah, amazing. One of our living American ex-presidents once reported seeing a UFO and also claimed he was attacked by a killer rabbit. Which president was it, Brad?
Sounds like Jimmy Carter to me.
Is the correct answer Carter, Ford, or Nixon? Reva?
I'll say Jimmy Carter.
Jimmy Carter, says Reva. What do you think, Adoris?
I'll make it three, Jimmy Carter.
Jimmy Carter. Well, he's a famous man. That observant president is Jimmy Carter. Reva goes to four, Brad to four, Adoris to three. Where do we get this? Attacked by a killer rabbit? Was he hurt? You don't know. Wild. Okay, fourth question. According to a University of Maryland researcher, what member of a household is touched, smiled at, and spoken to, Adoris?
The baby.
The most. Is the correct answer the baby, the maid, or pet? Reva?
A pet.
A pet, says Reva. What do you think, Brad?
I agree with Reva, a pet.
A pet. Well, the correct answer is a maid. No, it's the pet! It's the pet! Reva goes to 5, Brad to 5, and Doris to 4. Or no, stays at 3, sorry. You all have a chance to take those pins and convert them in the box when we come back. Hang in there. We're just starting with our fun. Players, we have arrived at the big board. Prizes, surprises, $13,000 in cash and a few whammies up there, so you want to be careful. And remember, the player who ends this round with the most money gets to play last in the final round. That's where you want to be. You can pass your remaining spins anytime during your turn if you have a fear of the whammy. 4 whammies put you out of the game, and that's real serious, okay? Player with a few spins goes first. Adoris with 3. You want to make some bucks?
I want to make some big bucks.
Let's do it.
I want to see some big bucks.
Stop at a whammy. Break dancing and broke you, Adoris, although
okay.
You had no dollars anyways. 3 spins. You ready?
Got that
one
all
whammy.
The way. Come on. Six bucks.
Stop at $300. 1 spin left, $300. Press your luck to pass.
Here you go. Six bucks. Stop.
Stop at $200. You now have $500, Adoris. Well done. We have a tie between Reva and Brad. Player to my left goes first. Reva. 5 spins, no dollars. Here we go.
Okay. Got to make it. Big bucks. Stop!
Stop at $450. 4 spins. Stretch your luck to pass, and here we go.
Okay, let's go. Big bucks. Stop!
Stop at stainless cookware. The value of that cookware, Reva, is $700. You're at $1,150. First place by $650. 3 spins. Press your luck or pass.
How many spins?
$650 ahead of Adoris.
How many spins do I have?
3 spins left.
3 spins. Okay, let's go.
Here we go.
Big bucks. Stop!
Stop at $450. That's $1,600, Adoris. 2 spins left. You have $1,100 more than Adoris.
Press my luck.
Okay, Reva, here we go.
Big bucks. Stop!
Stop at a barbecue. Reva, the barbecue is $409. You have $2,009. $1,509 more than Adoris. 1 spin left. What do you want to do with it?
I'll go.
Gonna go. Okay.
Come on, big bucks. Stop!
Stop at $550. Reva, what a roll. $25.59, first place. You got it. No whammies and big bucks. Brad, let's see what you can do with 5
okay,
spins.
Let's go.
Here we
go. Let's go. Come on, a trip. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at advance 2 spaces right. To $500. 4 spins left. Tie with Adoris. Here we go.
Come on, anything but a whammy. Have some big bucks. Stop.
Stop at 500 right. Again. That's 1,000, Brad. Second place, 3 spins. Press your luck to pass.
Okay,
here we go.
Come on.
Brad wants that first place.
Anything but a whammy. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $550. $1,550. Moving up on Reva. A fight for first place. We're playing last in the final round.
Okay.
Here goes Brad.
Just keep it up. I'm on a roll. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $1,250. Brad, $2,800. You've got first place for now, and you have 1 spin left. You have about $241 more than Reva. There we go. Brad wants versus he's got it for now, but he'll keep it.
Anything but a whammy. Stop.
Stop at $450. $250, Brad, you have first place. The advantage. Adoris has $500, Reva $25.59. And we're coming back with a whole new round of questions, answers, and cookies right after this. Hang on. All right, plays. We're going to do it again. I know how much you want to answer questions, so I've got 4 more for you, and you'll give me answers, and answers become spins, and spins become dollars. And in this round, a spin can be worth as much as $5,000. Are you ready?
Ready.
Here we go. She's been married 8 times, but which husband did Elizabeth Taylor marry 2 weeks? Adoris?
Burton.
2 weeks after she divorced Eddie Fisher. Is the correct answer Richard Burton, Mike Todd, or Nikki Hilton? What do you think, Reva?
Mike Todd.
And what do you think, Brad?
I think it's Richard Burton.
Well, it was goodbye, Eddie, and 2 weeks later, I do to Richard Burton.
All right.
Yes. Brad gets a spin. Still, Adoris goes to 3. Second question. The Florentine, the Dudley, the Braganza, the Star of the South, and the Hope are all famous what's, Reva?
Diamonds.
Is the correct answer diamonds,
Hotels or ships, Brad?
They're diamonds.
Diamonds. And Adoris?
Diamonds.
Diamonds. Those are all famous. Diamonds. Reva to three. Brad to two. Adoris to four. Moving right along here. These seas don't have any water, but on what heavenly body will you find the sea of nectar, the sea of clouds, the sea of serenity, Reva?
The moon.
And the sea of tranquility. Is the correct answer the moon, Mars, or Saturn, Brad?
The moon.
Moon. And Adoris?
The moon.
Well, if you go there, if, of course, you'll find all those seas on the moon. Reva goes to six, Brad to three, and Adoris to five. Here's the fourth and final question. The government issued its recommendations for the best diet for us. What fraction of our daily diet should consist of carbohydrates? Reva?
A quarter.
Is the correct answer one quarter, one half, or three quarters? Brad?
I think it's one half.
All right. And what do you think, Adoris?
One quarter.
All that? The government says carbohydrates should make up one half the diet.
All right.
Brad goes to four. Reva stays at six. Adoris at five. And that was it. So now these players are all going to come back and buy it for the big bucks on Fresh Deluxe. So hang in there. We're talking a lot of money. You want to go for all that money? All right, there's $80,000 up there waiting for you to get your hands on it. As you can tell, a few weeks ago, we had more than $80,000. Somebody walked away with $110,000. Michael, as a matter of fact. We have a lot of prizes up there waiting for you to get your hands on them. One prize worth more than $5,000. Don't forget the whammy, because he'll walk away with all your money as well. So be careful. Dollar-wise, we have Adoris at $500, Reva at $25.59, and Brad, you're at $32.50, which means you get to play last in the final round. You earned it by coming in first in round one. The player with the least amount of money goes first. That is Adoris with $500 and five big spins.
Oh, this is a big bucks.
Big bucks.
Here we go.
Stop at a whammy. That was the introduction. You were, that was a rare opportunity, Doris. That was Tammy Wamette. The introduction of Tammy Wamette.
Tammy Wamette, okay.
You ready? Two whammies, no dollars. Here we go.
I'm gonna go. Press my luck. Here we go. Big ball.
Stop it all.
Oh, no.
Here's Mr. Whammy, in case you had no. Doris. Adoris, see, the whammy likes you, unfortunately.
A whole family of them, but I'm still going to press.
All right, one more, you're out of the game. Remember that. Three spins, here we go.
Stop.
Stop at a spin at piano, Adoris. Value is $22.95. You're now in third place, two spins, three whammies.
Press my luck.
Here she
this
goes.
One deal. Stop.
Stop at a stereo. Valued at $1,550. Adoris, you're in first place with $38.45, one spin and three whammies. All right. Big move. Stop and move one space to the Caribbean cruise or
$2,500?
$2,500. $2,500, you got it, Doris. That's $63.45. You avoided that fourth whammy. You're in first place for now. Let's go to Reva with $25.59 and six spins.
Okay, now we've got to make this a good one. Come on. Come on, big bucks. Come on, big bucks. Stop!
Stop at $4,000 and a spin. Reva, $65.59, and you still have six spins. You're in first place.
He's still my heart.
Press your luck or pass.
I'm going to press my luck. Go ahead. Come on, big bucks. Big bucks. Stop!
Stop at $500 and a spin. $7,059, six spins. Reva, press your luck or pass.
I'm going to go.
Here we go. $700 ahead of Adoris.
Come on, big bucks. Come on, big bucks. Stop!
Stop it all.
Oh.
Who would ever hurt a whammy? Who would ever want a
Boy, George, eat your heart out. Reva took away your $6,000+. Five spins, one whammy.
I have it out of my system now.
All right, here we go.
Big bucks! Big bucks! Big bucks! Stop!
Stop at 2,000 big bucks. Third place, four spin. Stretch
okay,
it up the
here
pass.
We go.
Here we go.
Come on. Big bucks. Let's get big bucks again. Stop!
Stop! top at $800, $2,800. $450 less than Brad. Third place, three spins.
Three to go. Big bucks. Big bucks. Big bucks.
Stop at a houseboat cruise, Reva. Sounds nice. Worth $2,020, even nicer. $48.20, you're back in the second place. Two spins. Okay. Plus the Russia pass.
Let's go one more time. And? One more time, please. Let's get big bucks for this one. Come on, big bucks. Come on, big bucks. Stop.
$1,000 and a spin. $58.20. You still have the two spins, and you've got about $525 less than Adoris. What are you going to do with that? Those two spins.
Go
all right, Reva.
One more time. Big bucks. Big bucks. Stop!
Stop at the Gallery of Art.
Oh.
Reva, valued at $1,451. You're back in first place with $7,271. Almost $1,000 more than Adoris, and you have one spin left. What do you want to do with it? Press your luck or pass?
I'm going to take it.
Reva's going to take it. Here she goes. Looking for big bucks, avoid the whammy.
Big bucks. Stop!
Stop at a sailboat. Reva, sailboat has board is valued at $995. That's $8,266. First place, almost $2,000 more than Adoris. Let's see what Brad can do with $3,250 and four spins. Brad, up to you.
Come on, I need big bucks. Please, big bucks. Only got four spins. Gotta make them big. Stop!
Stop at a Hawaiian cruise. A Hawaiian cruise is valued at $4,180. That's $7,430.
Okay,
second place, and here we go.
Come on. Big bucks. Big bucks. No whammies, please. Big bucks.
Brad wants to hold on to that cruise. $500 and a spin. $7,930. And you still have three spins. You only have about
$300. Peter. Okay.
36 less than
big bucks. Come on, big bucks. You can do it. Big bucks. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $2,000. Brad, you have $99.30. That's first place, about $1,700 more than Reva. Gonna go again. Here he goes.
Come on, big bucks. Big bucks, you can do it. You can do it, big bucks. Big bucks, big bucks. And stop.
Stop at 2,000, big bucks. Brad, you have $11,930. That's $3,700 more than Reva, and you have one spin left. You can either press your luck. If you can avoid the whammy, you'll win, or you can pass to Reva.
How much more?
You have about $3,700 more than...
I'm going to go.
You're going to go for it.
I'm going to go
Reva,
for
are you
it.
Ready?
Anything.
Brad.
Anything.
Avoid the whammy. You're the champ.
No
here
whammy.
We go.
No whammy.
We have a new champ.
Big bucks. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $750 and a spin. It's not over. Brad, you're up to $12,680. That's about $4,400 more than Reva, and you have one spin left. What are you going to do?
I'm gonna go!
Here he goes! A gutsy play!
On,
is it Brad
bucks.
The champ or
anything
Reva?
But a whammy! Anything but a whammy! Stop!
Stop at $2,250, Brad! You did it! You're the champ with $14,930. Congratulations! You got your trip and everything you wanted. We'll be right back to find out exactly what you won right after this. $14,930 in Brad. Rod Roddy will now tell you about all the goodies you won. Right?
I certainly will, Peter. Brad, you've won a cruise of the Hawaiian Islands. You and your guests will fly a round-trip coach from Los Angeles to Honolulu for an unforgettable seven-day vacation. You'll cruise from one beautiful Hawaiian island to the next. Aboard the U.S. registered USS Independence and Constitution, or the Constitution, and you'll depart from Honolulu and visit five ports and four islands from American Hawaii Cruise Lines. That prize totaling $4,180 combined with the $10,750 in cash you won gives you a grand total, Brad, of $14,930. Congratulations!
Brad, you got it all. You got your trip. You got it made. Congratulations. And Adoris, you're not leaving empty-handed. We've got some nice prizes. Thank you for being with us. And Reva, you're far from leaving empty-handed. $24,828. Congratulations, Reva. Spend it well. Let me make note, Reva felt so badly when I mentioned that she collected marbles and that she had all the staff's marbles that she gave them back to me. Now the staff, I have your marbles. We'll dish them out later on. Thank you. Until next time, we see Brad. This is Peter DeMarkin saying so long for Press Your Luck. Bye-bye.